Hello, my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome back to a new reaction for Putri Ariani. This will be Putri Ariani Terbaru Performance DGBK. I'm not sure what is this. Being a longer video, it's almost 9 minutes long, I will try to not pause it too much and not talk too much. So, let's see what is this. This is a new song. Big concert, I think.
My name is Putri Ariani. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Indonesia. I am a singer.
You are a superstar.
My dream is being the biggest diva in the world, like Whitney Houston, and win a Grammy Award.
We know that Putri is already a superstar, not just a simple singer.
Indonesia tumbuh karena cita dan tujuan yang luhur. Indonesia ada karena bersatu. Di sini kita lahir. Di sini tempat kita berbakti. Semoga kita terus saling mencintai. Semoga kita tetap saling menguatkan. Semoga kita tetap menjaga semangat Bhinneka Tunggal Ika. Karena kita satu, Indonesia, dan Indonesia adalah permata indah dunia.
I'm guessing that the subtitles don't work very well because she said Indonesia and I saw their eyes. Guys, if you listen how beautiful is her voice, you don't even care if you understand the words or not. You just want to hear how she reaches some notes, how she sings. That's the most important, not to understand. Of course, if you have subtitles, it helps. But even if I wouldn't have subtitles, I would still listen to Putri Ariani. I paused it because we got an ad. As you see now, it's loading. What event was this? Was like a concert of Putri Ariani, just Putri, or it was something else? Because I see here performance, the GBK. Not sure. What event was this? Because I saw that the majority of the women had like the same costume, like clothes.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kepada yang terhormat, Bapak Wakil Presiden Republik Indonesia, Bapak Kiai Haji Ma'ruf Amin beserta Ibu. Yang terhormat Ibu Menteri PPPA, Ibu Bintang Puspayoga. Yang terhormat semua yang hadir di sini. Selamat siang perempuan-perempuan hebat. Putri mau dengar suaranya yang semangat. Wow, thank you.
She's so cute when she does this, because you can see that she's shy. Even that she was on America Got Talent stage, she was seen all over the world. She's still shy.
Thank you. Perempuan itu tangguh. Setiap perempuan itu kuat dan hebat. Putri percaya semua perempuan itu bisa dan sanggup untuk menjadi pemimpin bagi dirinya sendiri. Perempuan sanggup untuk bermimpi, bercita-cita setinggi mungkin dan mewujudkannya menjadi nyata. Betul? Perempuan berdaya, Indonesia maju.
I hope that Putri will do a collaboration with the Voice of Bacheprot, VOB, because they also have a lot of this message to the women.
Lagu berikut ini adalah single terbaru Putri, judulnya Perfect Liar. Lagu ini bukan hanya cerita tentang patah hati, tapi ini adalah lagu self love yang Putri kemas dalam kisah patah hati.
But I don't think she has time to.
Lagu ini bercerita tentang
sing it.
Ketika orang lain itu nggak bisa menyayangi dan mencintai kita dengan tulus, kita masih punya diri kita sendiri, 'cause we can love ourselves better. This is for you, Perfect Liar. I love you. Thank you.
Sekali lagi kita beri tepuk tangan yang paling meriah untuk Putri Aryani.
Putri Aryani.
Very beautiful message, very beautiful song. But I always say that Putri Aryani will inspire the world. You'll see that. She will not just be a huge music superstar, but she will be a person that will influence the world. I'm sure of that because she is very kind. I hope you enjoyed it. I wish everyone to be well, to be safe, and to be free. Goodbye, my friends.